meant to be. I didn't think you could all part it and kill the soul inside of me. Mr. Paul Western.
Completed my manuscript.
Let's go. I'm going to start taking that.
Ain't that pretty?
I just feel so good tonight. I'm going to start taking it.
She rides in a Model T Ford, but she gets there just the same.
She be coming around the back, coming back in. She be coming around the back, slowly, poor thing. And if I never see you again, the girl remember me. Now, rich girl, she lives in a big, big house. Poor girl, she does the same. My gal, she lives in the Nashville jail. It's a brick house just the same.
She be coming around the back, coming back in.
Coming out of that poorly, poor thing. And if I never see you again, just gotta remember me.
Play one.
Yeah, teach me the pass.
Play one on your mat.
What do you mean on this thing? That just tickled me to dance to get to play on this, right?
Feels good.
I'm gonna start,
Lonzo. Go ahead.
Right now?
Yeah, right now.
Yeah,
I love to hear you and Mr. Bradley. Yeah, we're pretty too, Mr. Bradley. Woo! Here you go, Mother. Now, rich girl, she wears the best perfume. Poor girl, she doesn't say. My gal don't wear no perfume at all. No, I said, my gal don't wear no perfume at all.
Not even on Sunday.
No, she sure don't.
I'll say,
no. But you can smell her just the same.
Be patient. Your ball right will be shipped soon. Judge?
Thank you, Ernie Keller. And here we go to Grand Ole Opry as Bill Monroe and his bluegrass boys step to the center. And Chubby Wise has a little ditty here, a little hold down, I think it is. So back up and push. All right, Chubby.
Chubby.
does it. We're now, Brother Lester, with Phil Monroe and the Bluegrass Boys. As a song for us entitled, You Are the Rainbow of My Dreams.
The clouds beside the moon's eyes, the golden wing of the moon, the stars bright in the blue sky, bring glory for my soul. Now you are the rainbow in my dream. I think I'll put up the night of day.
Flatt with Bill Monroe and his Bluegrass Boys. And by the way, Bill Monroe and his Bluegrass Boys will be in Huntington, West Virginia on Sunday, tomorrow, at Camden Park. They'll be in Hillsville, Virginia on Monday the 23rd, Collin, West Virginia on Tuesday, Bluefield, West Virginia on Wednesday, Rochford, West Virginia on Thursday, and Richmond, Virginia on Sunday. And we hope that our good friends over there will drop in and see Bill Monroe and his Bluegrass Boys in their show, because they've got a mighty fine unit from the Grand Ole Opry. Now, an old buddy of ours, Kirk McGee from Tennessee. He's been on the Opry most of the time for the last 20 years, and his song will be It's Too Late to Change Your Ways.
And rolling along and broken heart, and let you see you've been so blind.
McGee from Tennessee, and here is Ernie Killer.
Your home is your joy and pride, isn't it? Then why not be proud of its neat, cheerful appearance, proud to show it off when the company comes. Keep your home bright and lovely for your family. Yes, sparkling, livable, with Wall-Rite, Fleming's Wall-Rite. Remember, a beautiful room begins with a beautiful wall. And with Fleming's Wall White decorated paper, why, you'll bring a veritable flower garden right into your own home. The red, red rose, the blue vine, or a brilliant pattern of the trumpet vine. That's the Wall White beauty treatment. And more than that, Wall White's a heavy decorated building paper. It covers those cracks, holes, and broken places, leaving you a smooth, even, rich-looking surface. Heavy enough to help keep out those hot, dusty summer winds. And so easy to put up. Do it yourself with colored packs that blend with the lovely Wall White colors. Or paste may be used if you wish. No canvas, felt, or any other backing is needed. And all this for a cost so small you'll find it hard to believe. See your Wall White dealer now. If he's temporarily short some patterns, please be patient. Your Wall White will be shipped soon.
Thanks, Ernie. And now, Bill Monroe's Bluegrass in quartet formation. Have a sacred number for us. Shine, hallelujah, shine.
Thank you. That's Bill Monroe and the Bluegrass Boys up. It's Grand Ole Opry tonight, and now Bill has one of his known numbers, I believe. Isn't this one of yours, Bill?
Yes,
it's Heavy Traffic Ahead.
Good.